Hey guys, my name's Antonia, and this is my first YouTube video. I decided that I'd share with you my first visit to the motherland. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. After two flights, 19 hours in the air, four or five movies, and a layover in Amsterdam, I finally landed in Cape Town. I was greeted at the Sun Square Hotel by the lovely Chloe, the founder of One Love Travel Club.
One Love Travel Club was introduced to me by Natural Nisi, one of my favorite YouTubers. She was hosting the trip.
Hey everyone, so right now I'm at Table Mountain and it's over 1,085 meters high. I raised the bar, amazing grace. I praise the Lord, Versace store. The world is yours, we're not this all, we're not this all. Paparazzi wanna fuck with a happy home. Trash tree in the cup with a camera phone. Every time we in the club, it's a family show. Take the trophy home, we the champions, champions.
After Table Mountain, we went into the townships where we enjoyed a traditional South African meal and an evening of dancing. Alright, day 2, March 22nd. I know you guys are going to love this part. On this day, we volunteered at St. Paul's Primary School, where we used physical activity to engage the students in different topics such as self-esteem and character building. I hope you enjoy their dancing as much as I did. After a long, hot day of exercising and cheering the kids on, we decided to have a picnic lunch on top of the mountain. Absolutely gorgeous scenic views.
Today is March 22nd, Thursday, March 23rd, and we started our morning and went to breakfast. I've been waking up really early in the morning, barely sleeping at night because my body isn't adjusted, and basically, no matter where I live, no matter what time zone I'm in, I tend to be awake at night. Like, I cannot sleep whatsoever. So I was at breakfast around 7:30, 8 o'clock this morning. It was delicious again. Had eggs, toast, like, you name it, pancakes, it was there. Fresh fruit, so that was really good. And after that, we had a workshop with Natural Nisi, which was completely amazing. I took notes. There was so much to learn. It was so informative. We did an activity. It was fun. Our group won. I was in the green group, so big up the green group. We were great.
For dinner, we headed to Marco's, where I had kudu, springbok, and even ostrich meat.
To Robben Island, it's where Nelson Mandela was held, and I'm looking forward to learning about the history to share it with you guys. It's gonna be a lot of fun.
Yeah, welcome to Robben Island Museum. My name is Doza MTOZA. I was also a political prisoner kept in this prison. I was arrested on the 18th of June 1984. I was charged under Section 29 of Terrorism Act, detained 6 months in a single cell in Pearl Prison, and on the 18th of June 1986 I was sentenced 14 years And again, I only spent 4 years in this prison.
Hey guys, so we're about to go into Nelson Mandela's cell. It's cell number 7, and he was held captive there for 18 years. He also wrote his book, A Long Walk to Freedom, in this cell. So yeah, let's go check it out. It's been like a really, really overwhelming experience just being here, and you can feel the energy or feel the history as you walk through the halls of this prison. Bocap, which is like a village with colorful houses, and it's absolutely gorgeous. Take me down south away. It's like I don't know how to trust. Don't know if you feel me running around like there's no one but us. And I don't want. So we just ate at a restaurant. What was the restaurant's name? I don't even remember. I think it was 41, Bar 41. I had a seafood spaghetti. It was really good. It had calamari in it with prawns and shrimps and stuff like that. It was good.
For dinner, we headed to this gorgeous restaurant called The Bungalow. It's along the shoreline, so we were able to watch the sunset along the beach. We ate braised lamb chops, seafood platters, calamari. It was absolutely scrumptious. People love summer these days. Wasting their time and I ain't got nothing in sight. Like you saying the most, but you ain't got nothing in sight. You wanna kiss a handle when I'm making the moves that I'm moving. Hey guys, it's coming to the end of my trip. We spent our last 2 days and one night at the Aquila Private Game Reserve. That's where we saw lions, elephants, rhinos, and the list goes on. I really hope you enjoy it as much as I did. So after the safari tour, a couple of the girls and I decided that we'd get massages at the Aquila Spa. It was so relaxing and just the perfect way to wind down at the end of our trip. The next morning at 6 a.m., we took a safari tour to see the kings and queens of the jungle. Thank you so much for watching my video. I hope that you enjoyed it and that it gave you a true taste of what Cape Town, South Africa is like. Though this is my first video, it is the beginning of a new journey for me, and there are many more videos to come. I really hope that you enjoyed it. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. I have so many more journeys ahead of me, and I'd love for you to join me. Put it on Insta.